Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. A drone is an unmanned vehicle capable of maintaining a controlled and sustained flight level autonomously. These machines are also called unmanned aerial vehicles, UAV. Although it uses primarily have been dedicated to the military field, nowadays the implementation of drones in different fields of work has enabled the possibility of implementing these UAVs in areas that a decade or more ago was unthinkable. Drones have a great potential in very diverse areas, as they can move quickly on an irregular or rugged terrain and overcome any type of obstacle by offering images or capturing other data from a bird's eye view. Thanks to the devices it can carry, cameras or sensors, without risk to people. There are military-grade drones and commercial ones. Those in use by the military are far more advanced, both in their armament and spying capacities, are far more expensive than the regular drones. Drones for commercial use are now an option for hobbyists, kids, teenagers, photographers, videographers, and anyone who benefits from a viewpoint in the skies. The operation of drones in a city has certainly spoken and unspoken rules. On one side, for these UAVs, the same civil restrictions near airports are in order. On the other hand, these on-the-go devices, whether commercial or consumer, enable the pilot to go to different places. And as drones have started to be broadly applied to modern life, there are also people finding ways for the implementation of those massively. For instance, there are now drone flying competitions, both local and international. Videographers and photographers picturing new ways of transmitting visual ideas with these machines. In environmental matters, drones also add up. A drone equipped with a thermal image, for example, can give us a very complete view of the state of a landfill, hotspots, humidity zones, etc. Or it can be used to fly over large areas of vegetation and thus facilitate maintenance tasks. In the case of maintenance of viaducts near a road, chartering a drone for analysis is much cheaper and safer than picking up specialized personnel or sending a helicopter, alternatives that also consume a lot of time. I am Hannah, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English documentary. Until next time, good luck with English!